Now, question number 10. What is given? We need 20 kg rice to serve 100 people. How much rice would be needed for 40 people? So the solution is, let the required quantity of rice be X. Then according to question, 20 kg rice is for 100 people. Then X kg of rice is for 40 people. So 20 by 100 equal to X by 40. Then cross multiplication, 20 into 40 cross multiplication, 100 into X cross multiplication. Then we have X equal to 8 kg. Next, question number 11 is, in a map, the distance of 50 km between two places A and B is represented by 4 cm. What will be the actual distance between A and C represented on the map as 7 cm? Let the required actual distance be X km, and then according to question, 50 km is represented within 4 cm and X km is represented in 7 cm. So by using this product of extremes and product of means, 50 into 70 is 4 into X. 50 into 7 cm equal to X into 4 cm. Now X equal to 50 into 7 by this 4 is multiplied here. It will come to this side, will become divide. So 50 into 7 by 4, ultimately 175 by 2. On continuing the solution, X equal to 175 by 2. So on dividing, we get 87.5. So X equal to 87.5.